And we hope for the future that the young people will have a life that's beautiful, viable, financially, spiritually, that the world will be a place where you'll be happy to live.